李小龙是截拳道的创始人。截拳道是一种融合了多种武术风格的实战武术。
Bruce Lee was the founder of Jeet Kune Do, a hybrid martial art that combines elements of various martial arts styles.
他是现代功夫电影的开创者。他的电影将中国功夫推向了全世界。
He was the pioneer of modern kung fu movies. His movies introduced Chinese kung fu to the world.
他是武术界的一代宗师。他对武术的发展产生了深远的影响。
He was a martial arts master who had a profound influence on the development of martial arts.
李小龙的经典句语有很多，其中一些对学武术的人很有启发。以下是一些例子。
There are many classic quotes by Bruce Lee, some of which are very inspiring to those who study martial arts. Here are some examples.
要成为一个优秀的武者，不仅需要锻炼身体，还需要锻炼心灵。
To be an excellent martial artist, one needs to train not only the body but also the mind.
无论在什么情况下，都要保持平静，因为平静是力量的源泉。
Maintain calmness in every situation, for calmness is the source of strength.
对待每一个人都要心存感激，因为每个人都是你成长的一部分。
Be grateful to everyone you meet, for each person is a part of your growth.
成功的关键在于不断的努力和坚持，即使遇到挫折也要勇敢地面对。
The key to success lies in continuous effort and perseverance, even in the face of setbacks.
没有什么比坚持更重要，因为坚持能够战胜一切困难。
Nothing is more important than perseverance, for it can overcome all difficulties.
学习武术不仅是为了保护自己，更是为了对抗内心的恐惧和懦弱。
Learning martial arts is not only to protect oneself, but also to combat inner fear and weakness.
真正的强者是能够控制自己的情绪和欲望的人。
A true strong person is one who can control their emotions and desires.
在武术中，学习尊重和谦虚是非常重要的，因为这能够使你更加成熟和坚强。
In martial arts, learning to respect and be humble is very important, as it can make you more mature and stronger.
每一次挑战都是一次成长的机会，要勇敢地面对并学会从中成长。
Every challenge is an opportunity for growth. Face it bravely and learn from it.
生活中的每一个失败都是一次宝贵的经验，要珍惜并从中吸取教训。
Every failure in life is a valuable experience. Cherish it and learn from it.
希望这些句语能够激励学武术的人们不断努力，取得进步。多谢收看。
I hope these sentences can inspire people who learn martial arts to keep working hard and make progress.
Thank you for watching.